हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर 100 डेज एसईओ चैलेंज। इन द आवर लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द कीवर्ड रिसर्च। फ्रॉम हेयर वी विल कंटिन्यू टू द ऑन पेज एसईओ। एंड टुडेज इज 13th ऑफ नवंबर एंड वी हैव नॉट डन एनीथिंग ऑन आवर वेबसाइट टिल नाउ। वी आर प्रोसेसिंग द बैक एंड क्यूरी एंड planning for that the SEO. So from 2 days we will start the actual work on our website, and I hope you are doing the similar thing on your website. I request all of you, you should share your domain name and your keywords on which domain you are implementing this trial. So kindly share your details, your domain name and your targeted keywords. You can contact me through the WhatsApp also, all of you having my WhatsApp number. So I request you, you share what is you doing. So these are keywords as per my website, and now we are moving to our on-page SEO. The on-page SEO is very simple, and I hope you understand and you know about this. The first we will do the URL optimization. We will use 3 to 4 words including the targeted keywords in our URL. Second, title tag optimization. We will do meta tag optimization, headings optimization, anchor links optimization, image, alt and title tag, bold, italic, underline, etc. This task we will perform on our live website on the on-page SEO. I hope you very well understand about this and you are already in digital marketing and SEO. The thing is that this is the basic steps everyone know. The process behind that, what we will do in title, and what we will do in optimization, in meta descriptions, and how we will plan, that is important in SEO. These are the very basic. You can maybe refer this thing from any blog, any videos, and this is the common. The main psychology about this SEO, behind this task, how we will write the title properly and how we will give the proper description to that particular URL. So this is very specifically I have colorful it. This is our homepage target main keywords, pipe manufacturers in India on our website, and how we write this title. So you can see that the leading pipe manufacturers in India, CPVC, UPVC, PPH, HDPE. The logic is that we have starting our keywords, we have starting our title with including the keywords, and similar that we have to write proper descriptions, proper meta tag in including the keywords. So I have write down these keywords for the home page as well as on the second one I have write this title and description on the product page. So the product page, my targeted keyword is CPVC pipe, CPVC pipe and fittings. So I have taken this CPVC pipe and CPVC pipe fittings. These are my main keywords which I am focusing, and manufacturers is the secondary part for the product page. So I have written this best industrial CPVC pipe fittings manufacturers in India, and this is experiment for the product page. I have written two titles: best industrial CPVC pipe fitting manufacturer in India 2019 price list. This abbreviations I thinking about this, like the people will looking for the price and they will click on this title. So you have to give something like actionable words, actionable when users see this and they should click on the website. And similar that I have written this description meta tags. Hope you understand about this. The methodology, the analysis of the title, that is very important. And this task is URL optimization, title, meta, heading, anchor. These are the basic and recommended part and common part for the SEO. But how you will write the title, that is very, very important in SEO. Hope you guys understand this. Now we will moving this our online site. We are going to our WordPress website and dashboard and particular page, and we will implement this all the things on our page, and we'll see that. So now guys, this is my WordPress dashboard, and I'm moving to all pages and going to particular that page which is having CPVC pipe and fittings. I'm removing this end in my title. This will showing in bread column. So this is the site, and I have last video I have installed the RankMath SEO plugin, so you can use the same thing, or you can use the Yoast SEO also. So first we'll going to the title section of this plugin, that is here. And it's showing the URL. Presently I have not added any keyword on this, so I will add it CPVC pipe, and second is CPVC pipe fitting, that is fittings. Yeah, that is fitting. So we will start this title. We have to copy it. And edit spnit. Paste here. That is showing the 75 words. So before this, I will show you another tool which is, you can note down this portent.com, and here when you type this title, it will show you the title will look like on the Google search. It's a similar way, and I have done the from the same tools. Here you can type the descriptions. So it's looking like this, and we can type the URL also, and our URL is copy this, and you can also test your any website, any live URL also. So it will be look like this. According to this tool, it's showing that our title, our descriptions, it will be showing like this. But when we are going to RankMath, it's showing that 75 characters, which should be 60 characters, including the space. Like it is 57 if I put the without any additional thing. So it's showing that 57 will be proper. If you are not user friendly with the RankMath plugin, and if you want to know how to install it, you can refer my additional video which is available on the YouTube, RankMath SEO plugin. So you will find you can get from there. So this is our title, and I will put my description here. That is also showing that 195 keywords. So I have to remove few of words from this. So we can remove this supplier word and manufacturer in India, still it is 82. Can put hyphen. We can remove the enforcement word. And this is 169. Still, we have to remove 9. Industrial CPVC pipe fittings manufacturing in various sizes start from so and so size, hot and cold water. We can put this on the top. We are the leading CPVC pipe manufacturers in India. Industrial CPVC pipe fittings manufacturing in various sizes. We can remove a starting word. Now it's coming perfectly 160 characters. So that is important. You are putting your title and your meta description. It should not be goes to the limits. Otherwise, it will not show on the Google preview. You can take the help about the this tool. Protent.com serp-preview.tool hyphen tools. So these two things we have done. As like close the editor. So we have done only the CPVC pipe and CPVC pipe fittings. Now the rest of the thing you will receive from the SEO. They will suggest you that the content of this page is 466 words long. They recommended it 600. And that we can ignore it, skip it, that is not much important. And now it's showing that the URL character is okay. Focus keywords not found in the image attributes. So our focus keyword CPVC pipe, which is not available in any of the our image. So what we will do, we will go to this image. We will rename it. This image hope you will be user friendly with the WordPress. So this is the image and this image is titled like CPVC pipe fittings 500 by 500. So we will doing it completely new CPVC pipe fitting. We'll copy and repeat on the title also. And there is one more options we can do that. Like we have to download this image and we will give the accurate name for that image also, CPVC pipe. So whenever anyone searching on the image, Google image search, so this image will also reflect. And this is recommended link out is not available, keyword density Focus keywords contain appearing 13 times. So our keyword is having many times in this post. So we will try to move out this as a keyword. So we have to add some internal links, some external links. So first we have to visit the website as where we can add some internal and external links. So we have to see that any branded things where we can add the external links and where we can add the internal link. So this is the related to pipe website. So if we found somewhere UPVC, PPH, PDF or any related products, so we will have to link them. So that we have to search out where we can link any other product. Or any other brand name which we can find out. And that is depend upon every segment, every industries will be the different. So if you are doing the SEO for the different websites, so you should be have the knowledge about this. So we will find out this keyword, any related website with high authority. So we will link to them. Okay, we will do link this Wikipedia page. That is Wikipedia having very high authority domain. So we will link it whether CPVC or in the full, we can link here. So we are editing the website and just simply giving a href link. Okay. We will giving this CVC as a link. And opening and no follow the relation response. And we can save it. Now we have to add the one internal link for this website. So we have to find out any other products which we can link to them. That is very little bit analyze and tough task where we have to find out some other related key products which will link to each other page. So I found that pipe and fittings which we utilize for the other product. So we will link this to an other page. Here it is CPVC pipe advantage. we link this text as a internal link. So we will link this as a different page and save it. This internal linking is very important in SEO. Your each product should be linked to each other. So we have added this one also. Our readability score is very low, so we have to improve this our readability score also. Till now I have updated this page and its score showing the 7070 out of 100. So we have to do some little bit more tasks about this on page SEO. I will show you step by step each and everything. To improving more results, we have to do follow all the things like focus image not found in the image alt. So we having many other images in this page. We have to add one by one, like this is the image. We have to add alt attribute and title attribute for all images. So you have to do also the similar thing. We have to add CPPC. And you have to do image title and image alt attributes. Still it's not showing because I have not done. I will do this step by step similar thing. So this they are one of other recommended that the outbound link should be follow and no follow mix means we have to give at least two outbound link to other website. So again we have to find out some words where we can add any additional outbound link. Solvent joint. So we have to find out solvent joint and we will keep that one link. That is encyclopedia link. We will do this link to solvent joint. The outbound and inbound both link are important for the SEO. If you will not do this, so that will not be fully functioning SEO system that is recommended by the SEO. So we have added that is still showing means somewhere we have not checked whether it is follow and no follow. So that is follow link. It is manually we can add relation is equal to no hyphen follow and we will save it. Oh, so that is gone. And now we will solve out, we will try to increase our readability of our test. So how you will do that, how you can do that, you can learn from here also how we can improve we will divide all the tags in separate part. So this is and there are many words which is very hard to read as per the recommendations. So like the initially this is very hard to read for the Google. The easiest word will give you the high readability. And this is our keyword is not pipes. This is the pipes we have to give, but somewhere we have seen that our targeted keyword is pipe only. So our targeted keywords is pipe. We will remove this pipe from here. So that one recommendation is your SEO title does not a content a number. So if we give the number in our SEO title, that will be I have already taken like the 2019 price list, but it's going with similar little bit larger and which will not be display, but still we have to try type that 2019. So hope its two character is extra that Google will read it. So you can see that our score is increasing step by steps. We have to save it. And our score is readable score is very low. That is depend upon the content. And second, they recommended us to use another plugin, Table of Content, which is helpful for the blog only, which is not suitable for in this our case on this our website. And now we will go beyond the second part is advanced SEO part. It is our robot meta is index for this page, and this is our page URL colonial, and our rich spinet for this. Headline, exception, SKU, product, brand. You can create this rich spinet from here. We will cover it in our next video. And this is the Facebook preview. We can add some image from here. On CPVC pipe. I think it is UPVC. We can utilize this image. image should be 12,000 and 6,000 in this article, but in our case, in my case, we don't have such type of image. All image are in rectangular shape, so we will use this one only. Now guys, this is only the for fun product page. Step by step I will have to do the home page and other related page and other product page, and after that we will do the rest of the technical part of this on page SEO. Now here I am closing this video because it's going too very large. The rest of the part of this SEO we will cover on our next video, and the remaining part which I have to do offline, I will cover the entire page SEO, on page SEO, on the similar way, which I will not be recording for you due to it's taking a long time, and I have shown you all the steps. So guys, if you have any confusion, any questions, so you can ask me on the comment sections, and I will try to solve your queries once I will receive your domain name and keywords. Thank you for this course and have a nice day. God bless you. Goodbye.